Try and keep up, little homie. Was it worth it? I don't know. Something don't feel too good.
I totally scream.
Hey, don't make me commit a 187, homie.
I'll take an old-fashioned photograph of you, and then I...
Get in, boy. Get out of here, Chop. Back home. Get off that ride, homie. Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! At least get him a mask.
Hey, get him
makeup. Or something.
Man, sorry about that. Ah!
Shit, we're so not insured for this! Oh my god! This is an abduction! Pull over, creepo!
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
Studio security are shutting your ass down, Wacko!
They ain't gonna be on us for long.
Fantastic! Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No, I'm not cool. I'm not cool. Not at all.
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip. What's this? Spikes?
Where are the possible boxes when you need them?
bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Everything's still there, just like I found it.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Out the car, nigga.
What the
hell? Don't you wonder why?
Fuck your strut.
Bitch ass bullshit. That's dumb luck right there.
Thank you.
you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Oh, hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner, good guy, very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to requisition it.
Fantastic. Let's go.
Come in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
Now watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great, let's go.
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet him in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit.
Right. Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards. Merchandise! I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast! Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Call our guys south of the border! Tell them there's a fire sale!
I'll get you on the CV!
Thank you.
want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick. Cargo planes on my 12.
You're gonna use those weapons for no good, Key. They'll be better in our hands. Are you planning on forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take them in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that.
You've got to defend, man. The military will be all over you.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron.
Flying by the military base now. Avoid it, boss. Don't fly over.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
A 200-foot wingspan.
Yeah, and I'm in a crop duster. This is something I'm acutely aware of. Enough. You got bad information, brother. I'm fine. I can be myself out here. Bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
You're too high. Drop down before they figure it ain't an aberration.
I'm in control of this.
They're reading you, King. Defend some.
Altitude corrected.
You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
Altitude's just fine, Ron. Using these guns for a coup in West Africa? Protecting some mineral-rich warlord? Confiscating the weapons is practically a public service. Karmically, we're golden! What's not to be sure about?
When you put it like that...
Handle your end, okay? Captain T in a 1989 crop duster. Just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Unidentified aircraft. Divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
negotiable. Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Welcoming party's here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
In the hole, then we're all happy.
Takedown is authorized. Change bearing or we will engage.
I don't think you understand the effort I've gone to be here, pal.
This is your final warning. Divert now or be engaged.
Hey, you wouldn't shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.
Shot me!
This goose is cooked, Ron! Ron! Ron, you hear me?
T-A-L-E!
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea! But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear.